Students in Ireland with boiler suits on and oil and grease up to their elbows or a welding mask on their head. But this is the fine balance of book and practical learning that is taught on both the advanced and higher certificate in agricultural mechanisation courses run at Salesian Agricultural College Palaskenry in conjunction with LIT. One module that students must complete is the individual project before they go out on work placement.
American made, but like Chevrolet. My mama taught me wrong from right. I was born in the South. Sometimes I have a big mouth when I see something that I don't like. I gotta say it. But we've been driving this road for a mighty long time, paying no mind to the signs. Well, this neighborhood's changed, it's all been rearranged. We left that team somewhere behind.
Born free.
But you know what they say about Vegas. Students get to choose their own work placement, whether it be a local tractor dealership down the road, a fabricator, a garage, England, New Zealand, and a lot head off to combine crews in America through the Ohio program. So now let's see what some current students are doing for their individual project.
I'm Connor Boyce from Mayo, well,
My name's Emma Condon, I'm coming to Cork.
I'll be a Kilkenny man.
Oh God, help us, right, good luck.
I'm Michal Cork, I'm from Macroom, County Cork.
I'm from Mullinhone in Tipperary, South Chips. It's one of the last memories of my grandfather, like, you know. So I just said, I put him in my way to get together.
Like. Never did any ripping like this before, never split a tractor, but I do maintenance and stuff at home, bearings and stuff, and changing eyes and more, and that kind of basic stuff. If you have the teachers here, they leave you at it, and you can come up to them, and you can, they'll help you when you want help, and they're there when you need them, but they'll leave you away at things as well, like, because you need to do it yourself too, like, but this is brilliant up here, like.
Fabricating one pest trolley. Well, I've used a lot of stick before, but I kind of found welding on the sheets, the MIG would be nicer. And once I'm into it now, I love the MIG. It's very nice and very fast. Put a ram on here and make it to sear.
Ah, yeah.
Going gas, just off the spool valve. Just for tight gas there to get in and out of.
Industrial Massey 30. Similar back into, I think, to a Massey 168. Looking for a front loader for a tractor. And came across this. Nettles, I'd say, growing this high around it and not creating a massive look, but you want to bring it with you. So, brought her down a battery and kind of easy start and started up, no bother. There was no brakes ever done on it, so I said, as a project, I'd do it. Just perfect time now to do it.
Mm-hmm.
My slave cylinders as well and my master cylinders, I put all new ones into it. Brake discs are perfect. My handbrake cables as well are sieged, so they are on the ways as well. Careers Day actually in Galway. Met Ty at it and he asked, you know, what's your interest? I was going on about doing the green cert and getting away from home, and he said, talking about the Green Star course, and he said, well, I'm telling him the history about the, you know, what I'm at home. I said, did you ever try our mechanics course? And I got talking, and it sounded like a great course. Got talking then at home, and funny enough, a few fellas from home had done the course. So I said, I'd go into it, and 9 months work placement too was a big giveaway.
Like, you'd say it's easy, it's actually what, like, trying to do it, like, yeah. It's hard.
Or no, they're on the cover there, aren't they? There's the cover. They're in that. That's the all round. That's the rocket shaft.
Which way, does this cover go on
then? Yeah, this
so
cover.
It has to be cleaned, I suppose.
Alright, clean all that down.
Yeah, send that. And get your views out and organised.
Alright, and clean down all this.
Manual is a great help, mate. Huge. The manual will be lost because. Yeah. Like if I was going three times out of the manual, I just presume we'll try and get all these lined up, but when you go to the manual, it tells you to have you at your intake on your top dead centre. Then you know you put in your idler here, that gear has to line up with them two. So that gear has to be in between them two dots. And then this dot then had to line up with them two for the clamshell to work. And then come back up, there was two dots left, so obviously this one had to then work in between them.
There's no shortage of innovation, with a variety of different fabrication projects taken on each year. And over those years, there's been plenty of log splitters, some double bale handlers, soft hands, there's even been a hoof pairing crate, foldable silage forks, and a wagon conversion to a zero grazer. So having learned the theory in the classroom, and with practice, the practical skills of how to use the tools they will likely find in industry in the workshop, the students are well equipped going out into the field. Without you by my side, I can't survive.